What can only happen in Dayton? I'm inspired by this city's spirit of innovation. It's that spirit that brought the opera, philharmonic, and ballet together under one roof to tell stories through music, spark a generation of new audiences, and understand art's relevance in our time. Hi, my name is Keitaro Harada, and I'm proud to be the next music and artistic director of the Dayton Philharmonic Orchestra. The arts are for everyone. The arts are for Dayton.